Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You know I got a big up 410 on the last one, man. Sparks, mic check, trust me. Big him up each and every time. Remember I was saying, I saw this one though. See it underneath and I go straight to it because this is what I'm waiting for. There's a couple of G's that I know that I used to film. You get me? I used to film these dons as well. Like, and they've been doing bits. Like, they got their set on lock, but they just need to push. You get me? So, like I said, big them up each and every time. Big up Zedlo, SV, I'm not sure about. First time listening of him. D-Ray, my G. Letter to myself. Big up H-Block in the building, man. Dunktown. Yeah? They're dunking it on them, yeah? Let's see what's cracking. 1.3k dropped like a couple hours back, about 10 hours ago. You know where that's coming, people? Right down there, man. See, Dons. Locks.
This a note to me, how's it going G? Are you coping B? Are you going sleep? Have you made amends with your friends? Are you still up on ends, drinking liquor to your death? Mm. If that's the case, maybe you won't hear this. But if you do, I know that you did it. Yeah, you made it from a place of addiction to a stage show, lay down your wisdom.
Yeah.
Have you told C how you feel? Have you answered down his test? Have you hit a mill? Have you got that car showroom you always wanted? Have you got that cafe that you always wondered if you could start a site? Got that laptop to make beats to go far? Did he make it out the hood? Did you ever find happiness? Did you finish learning French? Or did you end up sleeping on that park bench? Yo bro, you've been good. Are you still in the hood? Are you still up and down? Have that rolled in your books? Did you jump back on the beats? Did you stack up some beats? By now you should have your own
beats. I wonder if you made this beat,
bitch. Did you bring in all the guys that you wanna grow with? Do you still blow piff? Real talk, no diss,
yeah?
Look after yourself cause you weren't coping,
yeah.
And now real talk, yeah, I hope that you're settled. Cause there was a time when you nearly went metal, and not everybody was willing to accept you. Look after your people cause you know that they're special. Turn into a cat, you know your G's wouldn't let you. This is coming deep from my heart, I can feel it in my vessels. And if you've blown up, then you need to be rolling with the metal,
yeah.
Cause the game will come and sting you like some nettles.
Yeah, taking it in, taking it in. Didn't realise that was my G still, SV. Used to make beats.
Myself, I hope you hear this. I wrote a couple plans for mine, I'm hoping you can clear this. I know you love yourself, but did you ever get to care and
dream? Okay, the one Eminem team, yeah.
Did you ever get to share? Do you remember we've laid a conversation? Did you wanna get old?
Late.
Wanna know if you're a pain?
Big up my G.
I hope you still got your siblings and your main friends. Nanny's on the way, I hope you manage and remain fresh. I hope you still with that girl and didn't mean on you. I hope you still in control, never been bossy. You said you didn't wanna work a job all your life before 30. I hope you handed your last P40. I wanna know if you come out of the slums, fam. Plus I wanna know if Maggie went and talked crap. I wanna know if the news telling lies, cause I really wanna know if Big A will ever come back.
Yeah, I get that one, my G's. Production is big on that one as well, man. Yes. Big up all the dons on that one, man. Zedlo, no pain, no glory. I suppose that's off his thing. Still have to big him up. That was nice. He seems like he's going a bit deep with it still. He's always been one of them kind of, you know, them real artists is like not like making things up. Do you get what I'm saying? Big up SV as well. Like I said, he used to make beats. Like, I know he does spit as well. I did film him spitting back in the days. And it was nice to hear him on that still. Nice with it still. Definitely nice with it. D-Ray doing his stuff as he does. You have to get to know the Don, yeah? D-Ray, like, different styles. Like, different styles. So, you have to check him out. Like, you have to follow the journey to understand it. Like, big up all them Dons though, man. They got their own producers. Like, do you get what I'm saying? JC Beats as well. Don't think he's part of them, but he's their people, you know, them ones there. So big them up each and every time, man. H-Block in the building, man. Make sure you subscribe. I see Megs is dropping some bits as well. Don't worry, I'm onto it. That's what man need to be, popping off the vids so we can push them out as well, man. Subscribe to the channel just under there to the left and keep it blessed. Peace.